Now, the doctor have confirmed that I cannot make it through the night. So my children, stay in the Lord and stay in the way I have taught you. Been a short time, an interesting time I had in this side of eternity. It has been good and pleasant. I've had my rough and tough time. But thank God for finding me through the Lord Jesus. Otherwise, it would have been a great fear and regret knowing where I would be headed to.
To Dorcas, good night. But to me, Daddy, you said goodbye. What's that supposed to mean? I don't understand.
I said to the other three, good night. Because I know we're still going to meet again. At the restoration morning, where all the dead in Christ will meet with the Lord Jesus. I will see them, and they will see me, and will be together with the Lord Jesus in his kingdom. But for you, Emmanuel, although I taught you in the way of the Lord, but you reject the salvation of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Ah!
You reject the Lord Jesus Christ. You choose a different destination. You choose your own path. Though I name you after the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes. You did.
I name you Emmanuel.
Daddy, you did.
But unless you surrender yourself, surrender your life to the free gift of the Lord Jesus Christ, be Emmanuel in hell.
No, Daddy, no. No, Daddy. I don't want to be the Emmanuel in hell. I'll surrender to Jesus. I don't want to go to hell. No, Daddy, I don't want to go to hell. Daddy, I don't want to go to hell. I don't want to be my very Daddy, I don't want to go there. I don't want to go to where you know. You will not go to.
No. Confess your sin.
I will come.
And ask for the forgiveness of your sin. And ask him to cleanse you by his blood.
Jesus, wherever you are, forgive me.
Say, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, I believe you died for me.
I believe you died.
I accept you as my Lord. I accept you.
Daddy.
Thank you.